are references to the Great Depression. During the Depression, there was prohibition, which didn't allow people to obtain alcohol. To get around this, people would go to speakeasies or secret bars, just like Marlena, Jacob, and Augustine. Circuses are collapsing everywhere because they don't have the money to keep going. The Branzini Brothers Circus shows signs of falling apart. They can't pay their workers and performers, and they are running out of fresh meat for the animals. Now that they have Rosie, they are bringing in more money. The question is, are the Branzini Brothers going to collapse, or are they still going to continue moving up?
Throughout the novel Water for Elephants, I connected with Jacob's love for animals. I smiled at the parts where he treats the menagerie animals kindly and frowned at the parts where August was a cruel animal trainer. I agree with Jacob when he doesn't like seeing a creature in harm's way. Rosie was my favorite animal in the story, as was Jacob, and it saddened me to see her upset.
When Marlena first got on Rosie, elephant, it made me remember the time when I went to a fair and they had an elephant you could ride. I was like maybe 10 years old, and I got on top, and it was extremely high. It was rocking back and forth, and it was really scary.